You know Springate? Michael Springate.
Yeah, yeah.
You know Michael Springate?
Yeah.
He was a guy I knew I liked a lot. And I just had him to come in to do a project with my second year design class. And it meant he would come over a period of 6 weeks, maybe a couple, three times a week, and work with individual students to develop a concept for a play. And then they'd end up showing the maquette, and we'd have a critique and a presentation. It was great. Michael did a great job.
Great
job. The subject of that project that he did for me was English language plays that have been translated into French and have been performed here in Montreal, and French plays, Quebecois plays, that have been performed in English in translation. So there's not all Anglo plays have been translated and vice versa either, but there's a kind of a canon of work, like Michel Tremblay is one of the most obvious ones, mm-hmm. but a lot of Judith Thompson, mm-hmm. a lot of
George Walker.
George Walker,
yeah.
has been translated into French.
Moved over? Yeah.
So, you know, and there's more than you'd think actually when you come right down to it. There's Brad Fraser's been performed here in translation a lot, some of his plays. So there is this kind of repertoire of plays that exist in both languages. That was kind of the premise of Michael Springate's project. Now, Michael Springate's, I don't think of him as a great director or anything. I mean, I don't even think he's directing anymore. I think he does doing something. He's in Vancouver anyway. He's a great guy and a great thinker and he's a very erudite, smart guy. I like him a lot. And we kind of hashed this project together, and we narrowed it down to like about four plays, perhaps, you know. So we'd have, you know, an Anglo kid and a Franco kid designing or getting a concept up for the same play, but they come at it with such a different aesthetic and a different kind of take on it that it was very revealing, and it made a very interesting project. You know what I mean?